I'm sure because your dad made the offense in my neighborhood at the time, he's a good team. But other than that, you know, there's a lot of similarities, just in the sequence, but just the one thing is, you know, kind of get your base on and then prepare to step back from that way.
Do you find yourself working on the one dribble pull-up three more with guys running you off the 3-point line?
Yeah, for me, mine's more like a four-round dribble, so I'll come off and pick it out and throw it out one dribble. Not necessarily like a size up one dribble. So there's a different way to shoot a one dribble pull-up. But for me, it's just a little bit different than what you're maybe typically going to see. Yeah, before I got to Chicago, I hadn't really worked on it. We thought about literally 15 seconds in the shoot around in Utah. But other than that, just been doing what I did here.
I think it's just
that
tradition.
It's going to be
Max.
That's one of the first things they said when I got the call. It's just the history and tradition that this organization has in Wisconsin. So looking to carry on the success that they've had.
Duncan, it's from Mongolia. Please tell Mongolian people greetings. Mongolia.
Mongolian people, what? Tell them what?
It's our traditional New Year time in Mongolia.
Oh, I love it. Yeah. Happy New Year, Mongolia. Happy New Year, Mongolia.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
Doug, what's this experience been like for you? I mean, considering the road to get here, the expectations you have been super high from the beginning. What's it like to be here? Wishing
Magnolia
Happy New Year.
It's been an incredible experience. Probably the best part of it is just to have a lot of people that have shared this journey with me here in Chicago and be able to just kind of sit down and reflect and just enjoy these type of moments. So I'm excited to compete tonight. We'll obviously have some people in the crowd cheering you on, as well as obviously, you know, a lot of people back in Miami and Heat Nation. But it's hard to wrap your mind around it, you know. Everything's kind of moving so fast, it's always what's next.